Okay, that song's going way harder than I thought it would. Holy fuck. Let me switch to this one. There we go. It's a little too hard for right now, I think. But yeah, Tekken 7 music right now. I was playing the Anarchy Rainbow Nintendo Live presentation. Well, presentation, concert before that. So yeah, if you haven't seen that, I just threw the link in chat. I love these live concerts. Hopefully they release the full version of the, like, live performance. Well, not live performance, like the, where they're performing it, like, sort of in, like, a concert hall, in, like, a practice room or something. Because I always find those practice videos pretty interesting. So, yeah. Anyways, welcome. I am back. I think I last streamed on Thursday, I'm pretty sure. On Saturday, yesterday, I was actually flying back here to the town of Seattle, as they call it. So I'm back on my main PC. I had to transfer a few things over. I believe the quacks in the bonk should be working. Oh, fuck, they're not. One second. Why is it not working? One second. Good thing I tested that. Let's see. Is the coin jar working too? I don't know if I made that over my break or when I was on the East Coast, because I was on the East Coast for the past few weeks here. So I'm trying to get back into the swing of things right now. I made it in the hotel. Oh boy, okay. That means I'm gonna have to set it up here. Oh shit. Let's see if we can do that very quickly. Let's see. Okay. It's laptop time. Let's go. I'm very surprised someone remembered that. Thank you, Hab Abbott. Thank you. Welcome to setup. How's everyone doing? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna do some just chatting in the meantime. Hello, hello. We got Hab Abbott in chat, as well as Anna LRK with the honk. We got Split Gear, who likes this art, this little fella. I actually like upscaled. Well, I redrew the tromboner duck that I drew for my schedule, actually. So it looks a lot better now. We got Crimson. We have Mantis with the first once again. We got Photon. By the way, shout out to my Salmon Run crew last night. You guys fucking rock. Rezcat, hello, hello. I saw Slowpoke as well, and I believe that is everyone so far. So yeah, welcome. How was my East Coast trip, you may ask? Well, it was alright, pretty overall. I had to work the first week, the second week was pretty cool. I was over in Pittsburgh, and the third week I was at home. I guess third and a half week. And home's alright, you know, like short doses, I feel like. Like, my parents are, you know, they are indeed parents, of course. So they could be a little bit annoying. But I like them. I love my parents. They're pretty cool. They do cause me a bit of stress sometimes, but what parents don't, you know? So, yeah. Yeah, it was a pretty nice week just in the suburbs, too, because I've just been living in this concrete jungle for the past how many years, like 2.5, I guess, which is pretty intense. I wouldn't say I like it so much, so I'll have to move at some point soon. I've been saying that for quite a bit now, but yeah, fambly can be very fambly. Yeah, Sandings, what's up, how you doing? And Mr. Scoot, welcome, good to see everyone. I'm just getting something set up here for chat, because we did make that, we did make the swear jar button, and that's the one thing I forgot to transfer over. Do my parents rely on me for tech support? My mom does. My dad works in, like, network security, so no. At least my dad doesn't. Unfortunately, my parents aren't, like, super well in sync, you know? So my mom usually comes to me for the tech support. All right, let me grab this up here. Let's see. Caesar Nice and Sinks are super cool together, but everything else is at night. Yeah, everything else is what's getting me. Like, there's a huge homeless problem here in Seattle. I wish I could help out with more, honestly. But there's, I don't know if there's much I can do, to be honest. Once your mom wanted you to fix her printer, it wouldn't work. Guess what was wrong with it? It was off, right? Wasn't plugged in? That's my first guess. Second guess would be the printer was out of ink. Those are my two guesses. Take it or leave it. It wasn't plugged in. Yeah, that's always the case. Yeah. All right, I'm in the setup here. By the way, I'm like way too fucking used to planes now, which is a little concerning. I shouldn't travel for like the next 2 years, cause holy shit. Like I was like yesterday's like flight was like super chill. I'm not usually like that actually. I'm like super, I'm kind of stressed out during flights, but not yesterday. I was like, oh yeah, let's go through security. I have pre-check, right? So security is no problem for me. I was like, okay, I'm at the gate. I'm gonna walk around a bit, right? I'll get on the plane, I'll find my seat. Okay, someone's sitting next to me, I'll let them in, right? And people have to use the bathroom, I go use the bathroom. I'll let someone else use the I let someone else out to use the bathroom, right? Planes could be so much comfier. They could be split gear. They really could be, but just businesses, these airline companies don't let us be comfy without spending, like $400 for an upgrade. More for international. Fucking goddamn it. Ooh, that is not working. One second. Why is it not working? One second. I should have worked. Comfort and security are for the rich. We know that. Yeah. Yeah. I think like the FAA is doing something to like stop airlines from okay, that was a test. To stop airlines from hopefully keeping on like reducing the seat space, the leg room. That would be kind of nice, I hope. There we go. Okay, now it's working. Excellent. So swear jar's back, everyone. Had fun. I will not swear for the next 2 hours. Probably not. What's the leg space like on a plane? Okay, so here's like what planes are like, Anna. So let me like grab a reference image here. Let's see here. Plane seat POV. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so here's a pretty good example of it. So here's your typical plane seat. I think there's less leg room than this, unfortunately. This is a pretty generous example, it seems like. But yeah, I guess the main thing here is that you usually have this like under the seat in front of you to put like a personal item there. And they'll make you like put stuff there if you have something you carry on, if it isn't in the overhead bins. So if you don't have anything under there, then you're usually okay for like leg space. But I usually have a backpack and I usually have to put that under there. So it's like, you know, you kind of lose out on a lot of like leg space there. But like, it's not awful. Like you could definitely do worse, but it also is still a little bit claustrophobic. What's up, Genghis? You're 6'4", give you the leg space. Yeah, yeah, the taller you are, the worse it is on planes. That's really the case. I remember when they didn't have like the different types of economy, like now they have economy plus where you get like a few extra inches. You know, it's fucking ridiculous. They have that and also like economy seats that aren't any different than other economy seats, but they charge more for it because it's like more in the front of the plane, or it's like an aisle or a window seat, right? So you either get the window or you get free access to the aisles. Yeah, they charged more for that too. It's kind of fucked up. I hate it. Fuck you, United Airlines. I'm never getting a sponsorship from you. I don't know if you sponsor streamers, but I'm not interested. Go away. All right. You've been cramped up in cars before, but that was always like max 2 to 4 hours. Yeah. Try 15 hours to Taiwan. Because I've done that, Anna. And I've also done that while sick. So, yeah, never again. Never. if I go to Taiwan, I'm at least getting some more fucking, like, leg space. Holy shit. Yeah, that was a bad time. Also, we're gonna stop looking at this guy's legs now. I think we're okay on that. All right. Today's gonna be pretty long of a stream, actually. We're gonna go ahead and play a bunch of Steam demos after Trombone Champ, because I only got to 3 last Thursday. And I do want to get through a lot more, including a lot of ones that people submitted in the Discord. Which, by the way, newsflash, if you want in the Discord and you're not already, first public link ever for the Discord. There you go. I'll post that again at the end, but we do have some new safety stuff in there that will hopefully prevent people from being assholes, like, you know, randos that may get a hold of that link. So it's a lot safer now, definitely. So, yeah. And also, one more thing. I do have the, let's see here. I do have the poll for my costume art still open. I will close it tonight. It was supposed to be closed on Friday, but I forgot. So tonight is when it closes, and tomorrow is when I'm going to start the costume art. So that costume art should be done soon. And also, Eve starts on Thursday. So just putting that out there at the very start of the stream. Eve will be on Thursday. That's going to be the Thursday stream. I am super excited for that shit. I got to work on something for that, too. Welcome. Great space. What's up? How you doing? All right. You guys ready to trombone? I'm ready to trombone. Let's see here. Oh, that is my mod. One second. Not my mod. I haven't made a mod for this game yet. Although, if people like this stream, I'll make some mods for this game. But, let's do this. Let's see what all this tromboning's about. You ready to trombone? I know nothing about this game, by the way. Like, I haven't seen anything about it aside from, like, you know, the game being a thing. I think there was, like, a CNN thing about it, but I haven't even seen that. For reasons. Yeah, and there's something like about a gorilla, apparently. I don't know what's up with that. There's like some gorilla shit. Alright, here we go. Oh, hey, I'm actually... Wow. This looks really weird. I've kind of adjusted my camera a little bit. So, this looks a little bit different. Also, my other webcam fucking broke. So I'm using this shitty one today. So, it's gonna be a little crusty. Don't worry. But yeah. It didn't, like, break, but the cable to connect the webcam into the PC broke. But the cable is, like, it's like, you can't remove it from the webcam. It just kind of goes inside it, so you can't fucking replace the cable. It's ridiculous. I fucking hate it, man. Alright, where's the game? Let's see here. Don't quote me on this, but you swear you've seen that happen somewhere before. Yeah, you might have seen me in person at some point with this. Because this was my my quote cosplay hat way back when. Okay, I tested the game out, but let's go ahead and start a new one. Also, chat's over here. So when I look over here, I'm looking at chat. It actually kind of works out. Holy shit, that's loud. One second. By the way, hope everyone's doing well. Welcome. I will switch over to my,
So it comes to pass.
The fuck is this?
Ages after the twin vessels were forged.
What the fuck is this?
New soul appears.
The hell?
Brave soul. One day you will stand before two baboons.
What does this have to do with trombones?
One day you will rend the very fabric that binds this land.
What the fuck?
But until that day comes, you must toot.
Oh, I'm tuning all right.
Toot your trombone.
I don't know Splitgear. I haven't seen shit about this game.
Become the trombone champ.
This is pretty standard trombone lore, you think? I was in like orchestra, right? I wasn't in band class, you know. I wasn't playing a woodwind instrument, but I was part of the string crew, not the wind crew. So this game's a little bit out of my wheelhouse a little bit. Like I'll be playing like cello champ at some point. I'd be kicking ass, but Yeah, I don't know too much about trombones, I would say. So this is my first ever trombone experience, I think. Yeah, it's like fucking Elden Ring, Hesher. Yeah, seriously. Also, let me point my fan towards me. One second. Hi. Hey, don't mind my messy ass room, because I just unpacked yesterday. All right. Welcome to Trombone Champ. Choose play. Sure. Okay. Why is there a baboon mode? What the fuck is this? I guess play is where we'll start. Let's see. Okay, we have characters. I guess they're all the same. Germa? Is that Germa? Who the fuck are these characters? He's like the worst named characters I've ever fucking seen. Appaloosa? I'm gonna be Trixie Belle because I like their hair. Germa's everywhere, yeah. Literally. Don't be rude, I'm sorry. I apologize on behalf of all Germa stans. Okay, you guys have to let me know how the volume is. It should be okay right now. But just let me know, alright? Sound good? Sound good. Okay, warm up. Let's see here. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide. When I have the dot of the note lines. Okay, so you just hit the dots and then you like press a button to hit the music. Okay. I'm competing a bit with the music. Okay, one second. Let me turn it down. Press the left mouse button or any letter key. If you play well, you build combos and increase your champ meter. This is how you get big points. Watch the breath meter. If you hold a note for too long, you'll run out of breath. Yeah, these are like Kroger brand Mii's. Yeah. And Kroger literally has their own knockoff Mii's. Really. All right, let's see. Let's go. This is gonna be stupid. Okay, traditional warm-ups. Why are there lyrics? Why the fuck are there lyrics? What? Why not? Fair enough. Ugh. Trombones are just naturally funny, I feel like. Better be singing along. I gotta get the flow first. My trombone's getting warm. My trombone's getting warm. Fully warmed up my trombone. This slaps. Warmed up my trombone. My nightmare is over. Woo. What the fuck? That's like the best warm-up I've ever seen. How was the volume there? Was that okay? Was that good, everyone? Also, why wait for chat? Dog. Dog. It was good? Okay, cool. Cool. Hey, Toph, what's up? How you doing? Crimson, what's up? I wish I was like smart enough and I had more time habit to make like a trombone controller for this. I know someone's already done this, a trombone controller, but all I have is like this, you know, like I guess this counts if you want like a budget trombone, the slide whistle. Like that kind of works too. It's very high pitched though, so. Trombone champ, a play of DK bongos. That'd be kind of hard, actually. Because you can't really slide with the bongos, I'm pretty sure. Okay, we have some mods up there. You might see the mod songs. We're not going to start with those just yet, okay? Because those are very difficult. Oh, I thought that was something different. Ball game? Okay. I thought that was something much different. I think these are all like royalty free or like public domain shit. What the fuck is this? Baboons? Hey, wrong guy, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, you can change the scroll speed, it looks like. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it at 100%. Oh, there's original? Okay. I'm not doing the Star Spangled Banner. Fuck you, America. Oh, the William Tell Overture. Okay. Any requests, anyone? I'll pick anything. That isn't a mod just yet. You want Baboon? Okay. Entertainer. Okay, we'll do Entertainer first. I think I know what this is. I think that was a stupid fact there. I didn't even see it. Oh god. Okay. Oh no. No. Oh, I want my perfect pitch, but I can't hit it. See, the problem with this is that... I'm a musician, so like... this off-pitch stuff just hurts me. Let's get some vibrato in there. Oh, that was good. Do I have to like start a note? Oh, I guess I do, yeah. At the dot. That was awful. That was fucking awful. Yeah, that's a B rank right there. That was pretty bad. B for bad. Look at that. This game is like if a Mario Party mini game escaped the main game and decided to build its home away from home. Yeah, this is like it like adopted its own identity. Great space, right? Like it's not tied to the Mario Party anymore. It's got its own deal going on here. Alright, someone said, let's do Baboon, whatever the fuck that was. Baboons, it's Baboon Step. Also, look at this, like, rate, is that a fucking, okay, that's not exactly a pentagram, I guess, in the rating meter. Tears, Spunk, Dudes, Slides, and Fury. Okay, so there's a lot of slides in this. Not a lot of spunk. It looks like a penis. What this? I guess it's a little penis-y. Looks like a trombone, yeah. Okay, anyways. Before we start going off about penis, let's go. The first trombone was invented in 20 million BC. I kind of doubt that. Ooh. Oh, this actually slaps. I like this. Is this Baboons? You have to sing that? I think this is missing lyrics. There's gotta be something here. I can get the rhythm down. Okay, that rhythm's kind of weird, never mind. The fuck is that? No. trying so hard. I'm tryharding this so fucking hard. Because it's my music game. I gotta be perfect. Were there lyrics in the background? Oh, I didn't even see it. Hey, we E-ranked the, we A-ranked the baboon song. First try. Hey. First fucking try. We're gaming. Let's go. Okay, also, what's up, Karis? How you doing? I saw you slip in there. Okay, so we got... Let's see. I think someone wanted the blue Danube. Yeah, the waltz, right. I think I've heard this too. The background had the word baboons on it. I do have jump scares turned on, Rez. That is a setting. Yeah. I did turn down the Oh no. Oh no. The slides. We're soloing this shit. Too easy, come on. Ah, shit. Never mind. Brap. Ooh, that was beautiful. Like a modern opera singer. Sounds like a bee dying. Oh fuck! That's the drop, really? I should stop doing that, oh my god. That's awful. Dude, show up the trombone auditions with this shit. Let's go. Yeah. Oh my god. That's good. That's good. I think it's Blue Danube. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's how you pronounce it. Do you get points for doing vibrato? No. I mean, like, I'll give myself extra points for that because it's cool. I'm gonna email, like, the fucking National Philharmonic with, like, gameplay of this and see what they say. I wonder what they would say about that. Oh my god. I don't know if they do, like, poetic auditions. Probably not. But I'll find some place with, like, video, like, auditions for trombone parts. And I'll just send, like, I'll just send them this game. That's all I'm gonna do. Oh, that's good. What else do people want? Ska Bird. Okay, let's do Ska Bird. Blue Danube. Danube. Okay. What's up, Manic? How you doing, by the way? Alright. Where's... Oh, right, we have these, too. Okay, we scrolled a bit too far. Right. Right. We'll do those in a sec. The Undertale songs are modded, so we do have some modded songs. Probably you've seen them for the first time here. You always get quality content here when you... Content, I fucking hate that word. Quality entertainment, creativity. When you come to this stream. Alright, hold on. Ska Bird, here we go. A ska song because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Now please leave me alone. Gladiators, as in the clown song? I think so, Splitgear? Let's see. Oh, fuck. This one's pretty hard. Whoops. This counts as ska? I guess it does. There we go. That's the rhythm. So this trombone player is fucking vibing. Look at him. He's having a great time. If I fuck up a note, it's just soloing. It's an improv. I tried. Oh, those slides are hard. What the fuck? There we go. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. I was like focusing right there. Hell yeah. Hey, Tyrion, what's up? How you doing? I'm surprised I B-ranked that. Holy fuck. That was actually pretty damn hard. Here comes your big score. All right. Someone mentioned... Oh, you thought the bonk was from the game? Yeah. Let's see here. Name because of... Fox? Julius... Fox. I'm just gonna call him Fox. Is that fine? Because of Fox's personal interest in the Roman Empire, this has become one of the most widely known pieces of circus music. Fusix, yeah, it's Fusix. I know. Yeah, this is the clown music. Yep, so get on your fucking makeup, everyone. Let's go. The highest note playable on trombone is so high that only certain bats can... Oh my god. Oh my god. This is to all the NFT likers. This song right here. Fuck you. So this song's way too loud compared to the sound effects. I can barely hear the trombone. You're fine. That's just, I guess my audio setup's fucked up. I don't know. But usually rhythm games have the sound effects super high. I guess not in this case. I think the history of this song is pretty interesting. Yeah. Like it was originally a military march and then just suddenly became clown music thanks to the internet, I'm assuming. Right? Like was it clown music before the internet? I don't think so. It was long before. Yeah, it was long before actually. Yeah. Like, it's traditional clown music now. In 1901, American publisher Carl Fisher published a version of this march arranged for American wind bands by Canadian composer Louis Philippe Laurendeau under the name Thunder and Blazes. It was during this period that the piece gained lasting popularity as a screamer march for circuses, often used to introduce clowns. A screamer march is a circus march intended to stir up the audience during the show. Today, it's known mainly by this association. Lorenzo's version was also transcribed for fairground organs. Okay, so 1900s, huh? Okay, early 1900s. I see. Graduate Sapphic, thank you for the resub 19 months. Thanks for the streams. Yeah, no worries. Thanks for stopping by. I do my funny little stream and somehow people end up here. So, thanks, I guess. I do my best, everyone. I do my best to keep you guys entertained. Are you not entertained? Clown Gladiator sounds horrifying. That sounds amazing. I want to see that in my epic, in my tabs. The totally accurate battle simulator. I want to see it in that game. All right, you guys want a mod song? Let's see here. What do we have here? So we have Bone Trousel. We have the alternate gourmet race song, which, by the way, these songs are available in a Trombone Champ Discord. I'm just gonna let you, like, let me see here. Like, it's a modding Discord. It's linked here. Apparently there's like a VR mod too that's coming, where you hold your VR controllers to like a trombone to play, which is interesting. Oh, someone just released one. There's a few mods that just got released. Hold on. Might have to steal those for a second. But so we got Bone Trousel, we have Hilltop Chase, we have Megalovania, of course. We all knew what was coming. This is a song that I'm not too aware of. It's a Eurodance song. Never Be Mine. You've got Night of Nights. If you know Toho, you probably know this song. We got Sea Shanty too. We got Tetris. That's what we've got so far. I do want to make some modded songs for this game, because I have some ideas. I think I want to chart Anarchy Rainbow in this, because like that's a big band song, you know, it's like the whole carnival thing. It would fit super well. So maybe I'll learn how to do it. Maybe. Wait a minute, what's up? How you doing? There's not a chart for Darude yet, unfortunately. Someone just made a chart for Through the Fire and the Flames, though. I'm gonna have to install that in a sec. But what's sort of a classic, shall we? Let's see. Sea Shanty 2. Also, chat, say hi to everyone in the chat. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, did it fucking what is this? I think it glitched out. This one's not working, I guess. The fuck? Yeah, that was not how it was supposed to go. I guess maybe we don't have Sea Shanty 2, because I cannot exit this anymore. I somehow opened the editor, somehow. Okay, I'm gonna have to restart the game. One second. I did test the custom song, so I know Tetris is working. Actually, no, I know Night of Nights is working. But I didn't test any of the other ones. All right. Let's see if I did something weird. Maybe I inputted some cheat code by accident. Excuse me? There is not a mod for that song, Rouge. There's not a lot of song mods. There's like, I think around 10 probably. People are making more over time, though. I think we'll get a big influx soon because it's been a little bit since this game came out. Come on. What the fuck is this? What is this? Okay, let me see if I fucked up the install somehow. Let's see. Let me just take a look at the game file. It's really weird that it loads into that when it, like, something's broken. You all have some patience, right? I hope you do. If you don't, then you shouldn't be here. But let's see what we've got. Sea Shanty 2. Song.ogg. Okay. Let me just check something. One second. Hey, Scarf, what's up? How you doing? Maybe I named it wrong. Sea Shanty 2. Because this was in like a bit of a different format. Didn't someone play Dark Souls of Trombone? That sounds about right. Okay, I'm gonna try this now. That should work. Hopefully. I have so much water in this, you can't even believe it. Right here. Because lo and behold, I'm not used to talking. Stop with this fucking intro screen. I get it. Come on. Okay, one more try. Now that I've renamed the file. If this doesn't work, then the mod's broken. Somehow. Oh shit! There we go. The background. You know what to do, chat. You know what to do. We got a dance mode too, by the way, in my channel. Use all of them. It kind of slaps on trombone, though. Come on, let me play something during this. Come on. The high note. Auburn, what's up? How you doing? That's impossible. Immediately lost champ, come on. There we go, that's better. Fuck.
Hmm.
Oh, it's just... It's just the slightest off tune. I hate it. it's the slightest off tune. Oh my god. Yeah, you can freestyle if there's no notes. Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm trying. That's a good map. Good job, Modmaker. Holy shit. Alright, what else do we got? I don't want to try Megalovania. I'm too scared. I'm too fucking scared. You guys want Night of Night? This one's pretty bad too. It's gonna be kind of cringe. Okay, we'll do Night of Night. I'll do it for you guys. I'm gonna fucking suck ass at it, but there's no fail in this game, so it's fine. It's fine. All right, let's go. Go get your Megalovania. You can wait. You can fucking wait. Okay, I gotta stretch for this. Oh shit. It's impossible. How do I do this? How the fuck do I do this? I try, that's how. Oh, it's so bad. I can't do it, man. I can't. I'm just like spitballing in my trombone right now. There's a spit inside it. That wasn't too bad. Ooh, octave down. Ooh. Awful. Fucking awful. Fucking awful. Oh my, someone S ranked this song, by the way. I saw this on YouTube. I saw a thumbnail. Someone did S rank this song somehow. I don't know fucking how. What's up, Pistachio? Play this in IRL, try not to pass out. It's so funny because like this is just like not stuff you would play as a trombone player at all. It's so good. It's like a super ambitious trombone player just doing their best. Did I say hi to Nick Whatever TV? What's up? How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Oh, you know what? You guys want Megalovania? You get Megalovania. Now that I'm warmed up, I guess.
Easy peasy.
I gotta get into the vibe. You have to immerse yourself in games sometimes, and this is my way to do it. I have a kazoo too. I'm not gonna use it right now though. Okay. Splatoon shirt's on. I'm ready for this, aren't I? I'm not ready for this. I'm not. Please help. Please help me. I'm not ready. All right, let's go. Cool fact. This is the only thing that matters right now. Megalovania. Oh God.
Thank you.
Nice remix. That almost. Ooh, oh, the slide. I love it. Up. Good timing. Good timing. That was actually a really good remix. That was really good. By the way, this game's gonna give you carpal tunnel, so I'm gonna have to switch my right hand here. Hey, B rank, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh man. Yeah, this hurts your hand a little bit. You gotta be careful. Stay healthy, everyone. Okay, let me go back. By the way, that's what happens in Sansa's room every night. It's canon, probably. He does have a trombone, right? Like, literally? Like, he sticks his head out and plays it? At one point in the game? So it fits perfectly? Part of me wonders whether we'll get Sansa's secret fight in Deltarune. Tumblr sexy man of all time. Probably not, Tyrion. I think that'd be like way too on the nose, you know, way too obvious for Toby. Was it a trumpet? Let me see. I think it was a trombone. I remember the big loop. Okay, I found this on Pinterest, but there you go. It's a tromboner. Right there. Okay, what is baboon? Like, what is this? Is this story mode? Sans has Amogus eyes? I guess he does, yeah. Fuck. What is this? Do I press something? Oh. Why this? Okay, this is for things to, I need 4 S ranks? Okay. Fuck. Really now? There is an option to skip it, actually, in the menu, I'm pretty sure. but I'm gonna try here. Let's try. What can I do that in? I can do that in ball game, probably. All right, let's get an S rank here. If I can't get an S rank here, there's no hope. There's no fucking hope. I just have to not fuck around, though. It's been so long since I heard this song. Although I've never been to a baseball game, so. Game. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Ah, shit. Almost. Woo! Whoa! Whoa, hardest song ever. Okay, there we go. There we go. We got our S rank there. You went to a league preseason baseball game and it was literally 30 minutes long. The players just gave zero fucks. Probably makes sense for preseason. Okay, I want to see if I can S-rank Tetris. I think I can do Tetris. I've sang the Tetris theme. Korokanibi, or Korobaniki, rather. That's the Russian song for it, so. Let's go. Anyone ready to T-spin? I'm ready to T-spin. On a trombone. That's why they call it a trombone. Ah, fuck. I keep losing my my champ there. Okay, pretty simple. I'm kind of bad at Tetris. I'm a single fucking line. I can't fucking believe it. Blake Gear, I can't believe it. Such a bad Tetris player. I had to play Tetris at the same time right there. I can't believe it. So the background, you can either make a static image or you can import some like Unity thing, Keras. So it could be random. I'm not entirely sure what with Unity you can do with that, but it could be random. I'm not sure. We could do Bone Trousel, right? We can do this one. Do you want Kaizo Tetris, Nick? Hey, we have a Tetris-like game in the Steam Next Fest thing coming up that I'll be doing, so stay tuned for that. Reminds you of the version that's the history of the Soviet Union arranged in the Tetris. Yeah, I know what you're talking about, Limit. Yeah. All right, this is the true boner song. Let's go. Tromboner, specifically. Oh, that's good. Pyrus loves his trombone. Got some swing to it. Oh, there's more! I love the high notes. That's really good. That's really good. These remixes are really fucking good. Oh, almost A rank. Almost. Fuck. That was hard, though. That was hard. That was fucking hard. That was good though, that was good. Alright. What can we do to S rank stuff? This one seems pretty easy, 1 star. Let's do Trombone Skies, it's an electronic song. You need a YouTube link to that remix? Let me see if I can find it. Let's see. I can reverse search this. Hey, Babonk, what's up? How you doing? Okay, so you can find it here. It's an original remix made for Trombone Champ, actually. So, there you go. Have fun. Bass creator making original remixes for their charts and making it actually like more trombone-y. Good job. This is an original one, it looks like. Let's see. In the sky. Ooh, nice. It's groovy. Bob, pull up, Bob. bum bum ba da ba da ba da ba da. I like that. That's so catchy. It's a jam alert, yeah. It's hard to read chat during this, by the way, so I apologize. Trombone in the sky? What? Why is it in the sky? You're holding it into the sky, I guess? Why not? Fair enough. Because it makes you want to fly so high. There you go. The game told me. I'm lost in the boning. Yeah, this is not a NecroDancer situation where I know the game so well that I can read chat during it. I gotta sweaty this out. I gotta be a sweaty trombone player. Okay, what else can we do that's not too hard? Oh, let's do O Canada. Okay, let's do this one. Yeah. All right, Canadians in chat. Let's go. C-Shanty 2 did work, Steve. Yeah, you might have missed it. I won't fuck this up too hard, I think. I see GG Mars in chat. What's up? Oh fuck! I failed. I didn't get 100%. I've shamed the name of Canada. Hey, not too bad. Hey, there we go. You're living, you're trying to draw a tromboner. Yeah, you've been drawing, what have you been drawing recently? I'm trying to describe it, when you've been drawing, GG. You've been drawing too much, maybe. Yeah, yeah, it's up to you, though, definitely. I don't know if you've been doing a theme recently. Cute Girl Tober, that's what it was. Yeah, that's what it was. Cute Girl Tober. Yeah. I've actually been thinking of doing a pseudo news thing on this channel where I kind of like show off like what the community's been doing, you know? So like if we have a really good like Salmon Run match or something, some Splatoon stuff where people will make art, I'll just like show it off and stuff like that. I think that might be kind of nice actually. I know a channel does that kind of stuff for NecroDancer, actually, like just celebrating achievements across the NecroDancer community. And I think that might be kind of nice here too. So maybe we'll do that. Let me know if that would be cool. Let me know. Cute Girl Tober and your OCs in Halloween. Yeah. Good time to remind everyone, I do have a poll for my Halloween costume. So that I'm going to draw, not wear. I think. Probably not. So, yeah, you can vote on it. It should be in chat in a second. There should be beavers in the background of the song. I turned off, I turned on the epilepsy stuff, Kara, so that might be it. I always try to turn it off just in case. So, If there are beavers there, then they might have been caught by the epilepsy thing. You don't think you've ever seen a beaver, Nick? I think I've seen one like once, I'm pretty sure. Outside of like zoo context, maybe. But yeah, community news stuff, that might be kind of cool. I have like my idea for the art I'm gonna do for it. Like just me in like a news reporter costume, like my PNG tuber. Which is like little ducks running around in the background, trying to get the news. I think that'd be cool. Okay, so I have the S ranks for this. Let's see. Oh. Baboon? Oh, baboon! I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. What? Oh, fuck! God damn it, what the fuck? Jesus. He is freed. Hark! Art thou the one who hath been knocking on my little hatch? Yes. Yeah. Ah, thou art truthful, that is goodeth. Is a knocking not what hatches are for, after all? I seeketh the Trombone Champ. Is it thine wish to become the champ? Sure. I mean, that sounds pretty good. Oh, that is good news. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the primordial baboon, Tooth Seeker Tom. Your name kind of sucks dick, Tooth Seeker Tom. Not gonna lie. Weedo man, what's up? How you doing? Allow me to show you something. Feast thine eyes upon the tooth vessel. What is this? What is it for? How does this affect my life personally? These are questions for which I have long since forgotten the answers. This art style reminds me of Plants vs. Zombies a little bit. The way this like baboon's drawn. It's a Dark Souls reference, yeah. I've never played Dark Souls, but I can recognize a Dark Souls reference. Kind of. My bad. But this I do recall, if the tooth vessel requires toots. Y'all got toots? I got some toots. Feed it toots and the clef shall awaken. That's why it's called the tooth vessel, you see. It is literally a vessel for toots. Anyway, I have IBS, I have so many toots, Gigi Mar says. Oh my god. God bless. But also that sucks, I'm sorry. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken. Hold on. While we fill the toot. Okay, too high. I thought it was gonna be some like epic tone there, but I had to make my own, I guess. The toot vessel awakens. Wow, that is a... Oh, that chest. Is this gacha music? What is this? What the fuck is this? Alright, let's click it. Alright. I got my clicking strat. My cookie clicker strat's right here. APM rising, let's go. It's like I'm playing StarCraft. Congrats! You played the video game a lot and unlocked the thing. Character, Polygon. Ah, so a chest of treasure poppeth out.
Fascinating. However, I feel there is more hidden within that vessel. Yes, I am certain that the toot vessel can be further awakened. Fill the vessel of toots so that the treble clef may awaken.
Wait, hold on. So I think that's in my collection now. Oh. Oh, what is, what the fuck is, wait, what the fuck is this? Give me a sack, minus 499 toots. Okay, what the fuck does this do? what the fuck was the card game called in Splatoon? God damn it. I'm losing my Splatoon card right now because I don't know the name of this. Fuck, I don't know. I forgot. Table turf, thank you. Table turf. What do we got? Ah, yes, John Philip Sosa. The American March King, Sosa was arguably the greatest of the March composers and had a massive influence on the world of brass instruments. He only ate hot dogs in private. Cool. Guess we're playing Fate now. Trumpet. The Cowards. What the fuck is that? What is that trumpet? The Cowards trombone. Sergei Prokofiev, this Russian-Soviet pianist and composer composed masterpieces across multiple musical genres. He infamously consumed hot dogs backwards, top to bottom, rather than side to side. That's a power move. Oh, and Holst, which is being blocked by chat. Hold on. This English composer, best known for his orchestral suite, The Planets, I know Holst, also played the trombone professionally, which means he is worthy of respect. Being English, he did not eat hot dogs.
Okay.
The trumpet is the trumpet that sings the end of days. That's supposed to be the trumpet that the angels blare upon doomsday. Oh, okay. I see. So I can turd the card. Which, I guess we can get rid of dupes. Do these all have foil? I guess they do, yeah. Okay, that's interesting. that's certainly a mechanic. Okay, let me baboon a bit more. Let's see. Hey. Yeah, I know. All right. Let's get some more shit. I see like an indicator down there. All right, more clicking, of course. Do I have to do this every time? Okay. I feel so stimulated. Sound set muted. What? Wait, what? Oh, yes. Well done, Tromboner. A second chest, much like the first one. But I feel that there is more to be done. Yes, I am certain that the toot vessel can be further awakened. Oh, it turns off the trombone noise. Okay. I thought it was like the actual song. That would have been pretty bad. Okay, so I see an indicator down here. Like, I think I need to do, like, one more pull, and I get something. But I don't have enough. So, let's play one more song here. What do we got? Let's do some Kirby, why not? It takes 1,000 workers a full year to produce a single trombone. Oh, the background!
Ha
This is underrated, by the way. This gourmet race song. That's awful. Was that? Oh, Jesus. Could you like play like that last part as an actual trombone player at all? It was just like whoop, whoop. It just went up and down. Oh my god. All right. What's up, baboon, one more time? I feel like this is like a code name or something. Babooning? Am I babooning now? No, baboons are closely related to trombones. This is well known. The more you know, I guess. The more you know. Oh, 8-bit. Ooh, okay. I'm getting the good ones. We got Polygon and 8-bit. That's awesome. Oh, all of the rings are lit. The tooth vessel is fully charged. Just one final awakening awaits thee. Yes, I am certain that the tooth vessel can be further awakened. Oh, I need one more. Fuck, okay. Shit, that's how they get to keep playing. Fuck. That's how they do it. Okay, 8-bit. And I'm gonna be Polygon Man. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna try this song. I don't know what this song is, but I'm gonna try it. This Eurodance song. It's 6 minutes long. Fuck. Oh shit. It's 6 minutes long. Whoops. Yeah, VOD's dead. Bops though. It's gonna be the same thing over and over, I think so. Good practice, though. That part is so hard. This part right here. This map's a little fucked. I think the notes are a bit off. The timings. Oh, it's not 6 minutes. I don't know why it said 6 minutes in the menu. What the hell was that? I actually B-ranked that somehow. Somehow I did. Okay. Damn. Okay, so we need, let's see here. Oh, come on. Wake the fuck up, dude. Okay, I still need quite a few more. Probably a few more songs here. Where's the other baboon looking to crown the bass clef? I'm the bass clef baboon. I play the fucking cello. I would be the bass clef baboon. Alright, I played these songs on the other save. Let's see here. I'll skip to my loo, really? The serenade was written for strings, but we've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. You think? Let's see. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, this is- no! You can't do this! You can do whatever the fuck you want. Screw it. Barrel, barrel, battle, ba ba ba. Gaming. Absolutely gaming. That's gotta be an S rank. Yes! Just on the- oh my god. Good. Good. I'm an S associate now. I got 5 of them. You personally hope someone adds some Digimon Cyber Sleuth songs to this? So I think the way mods or custom tracks work in this is you need to like make a MIDI file with like the trombone notes and import them in. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I'm pretty sure. Doc Marquez, what's up? How you doing? The doubt. Digimon, digital monsters, Digimon are the tootsters, Slick Gear says. That song is so good. That Digimon song.
You think if Mozart was still alive, Gigi Mars, that he would love trap music? You think? I think he'd appreciate it. I don't know if he would, like, love it. He would definitely appreciate it, though. Commonly performed by mariachi bands. He was a shit poster, yes he would. Okay, that's fair. That's very fair. Yeah, the graph. Fury, Tears, Spunk, Dutes, and Slide. Yeah. So this Mexican hat dance we're gonna play has a lot of tears. Are we gonna be crying? Or is that tears in the universe? I don't know. We'll see. Anyone feel like tearing apart the universe with me? Just call me. Oh! Oh, it's this song. Oh, what? I didn't even see that. Ugh. It's coming in pretty fast. But I said it that way. The slides are killing me, man. Oh, no, no. That was awful. Yeah, that was not good. Alright, do I have enough? Let's see. So I do want to just unlock this and I'll probably stop for now. Get out of here. Oh, what the f- You dick. Alright, there we go. Some more crates or what? Okay, one more crate, and then what happens? That's what I'm wondering. A mysterious blue key. Yo, it's a keyblade, yo! Incredible. Hark! The toot vessel was silent. It awakens no more. And yet, why does it feel like there is still more to do? Okay, so I have a key now. Was there a second one? No, surely not. Okay. So, that's done. So I have a key now. What the fuck does the key do? What's up, Jabroni Mike Official? How you doing? I feel like it's related to the cards, you know? Probably. Cause I feel like getting cards would get you something. And there's no way in hell I'm getting all the cards right now. There's no fucking way. There is no fucking way. Is it related to the cards? I want you guys to tell me that right now. If you know.
Yes, okay. I'm not getting the cards right now. I'm not. And I think we've played enough for this for today. So, yeah. It's a game. It's actually a really solid rhythm game, I guess. Rhythm slash dooting. It's a toot rhythm game. Where you toot. So I think maybe I'll try and get the cards and see what happens. And if they add more songs that are good, I'll probably come back to this. But this seems like a one and done. I don't know. Unless there's some really good meme songs, like... Hold on. We're gonna do one more. We're gonna do one more to close this out. Is Parker here, GG Mars? What's up, Parker? Hello, Parky. How's Parker doing? I haven't seen too many updates on him in the recent. I'm not doing CBA. There's not a map for that. I'm sorry. There's not a map for CBAT. You're gonna have to make that if you want that to happen. All right, let's see here. Let's do one more because this one's a special one. Let's see. This one's special. Okay, let's put this in the folder. I gotta piss after this, so just FYI. I don't know if you need to know that, but I will have to take a quick one. All right, let's boot this back up. He's doing good, ear infection's cleared, and he found a massive stick. Yo, how big's the stick? Let's go. How big is that stick? Get some Splatoon music queued up. There we go. All right. You'll post a pick? Hell yeah. Let's go. I kind of like this like hat because it like kind of hides my eyes a little bit. I think my face is personally kind of stupid. You know? I don't like face camming a lot, but when it adds something, it adds something. All right. This is not a good song to be playing while you have to piss, but... Suffer. Suffer. This one is gonna be long. So... Oh boy. Oh boy. Wish me luck, everyone, please. I'm gonna fucking die. What does this look like? Oh no. Okay, we're turning down the speed of that. Before we even get into that, we're turning down the scroll speed. Wait, what the f- was everything inclined? What the fuck was that? For a split second, everything was inclined. Oh, the menu got fucked up, what the hell? Am I playing Sea Shanty 2 or Through the Fire and the Flames? I guess we'll find out. I don't know how that happened. Oh no. There's not even a backing track to help you out. I'm trying so hard. I'm trying. It's actually easier because you're not playing the guitar part, you know? I love this part of the song, by the way. This song is still good, by the way. I won't hear otherwise. This song fucking slaps. The notes, oh. Oh, I have to do this? Oh no, here we go. What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
We wait for the day, for the lives also wasted and gone. We feel the pain of a lifetime lost in a thousand days. Through the fire and the flames we carry on.
Impossible solo. That's fine. We can just do this. Oh, we're only halfway through? Oh no. We're only halfway through. I forgot how long this was, yeah. Oh, this part slaps. I can't play it though. This is just spittle. This is just spittle at this point. This is just spittle. What the fuck? Oh, this is great for this game. What is this? Oh god, I ran out of breath. Fuck. Finally, something. Guys, what is happening? Oh, thank you. Thank you.
So far away, we wait for a day, yay. Fuck for the lives all so wasted and gone. We feel the pain of a lifetime lost in a thousand days. Through the fire and the flames we carry on.
What? What is it? What was that?
God. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
I B-ranked that somehow. Somehow. What the fuck? Oh my god. I need a piss. Hold on, 1 second. 1 second. Jesus. I gotta piss bad after that. Alright, hold on. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the menu here, but oh my god. My heart rate definitely went up during that. Also, hi, I'm back. Hello. By the way, that was probably the first ever stream where this was played, because that mod was released. Like 3 hours ago. Like, when I went live, basically. So, congrats! You got to see it live. You know what? That's probably the first ever stream. Hold on. Where this was played. I'm gonna have to edit I need to edit the clip here, but that's a moment right there. That is a moment. There's a feature on Twitch that lets me do this. Holy shit. There's like a moments feature where you get to like clip special moments in chat and everyone gets a badge apparently. Yeah, everyone gets a badge for like being here. Yeah. So there you go. Oh my god. You can edit your badges in the chat settings if you don't like that badge. But yeah, there you go. I figure I'd test that at some point. Rouge, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, I don't know. I figured I'd just try it since Twitch gave me the option. Yeah, the more moments you're in, the more your badge levels up, apparently. So, yeah. I was there and all I got was this badge. Oh my god. You're not sure who asked for that feature, but cool badge. I think it's nice, you know. If there's something like super awesome. Then hey, I was there. Unfortunately, that might increase FOMO, so. I know. You were there, yeah. Okay, we can pull a shit ton of cards now. Alright, 24 sacks. Let's go. I can only buy 10 at a time. Okay. Do you need to refresh for the badge to show up? I see it in your account profile. So you might have to edit your appearance in chat. Kind of looks like the eyeball from Somnium Files. Yeah, it does. That's a badge for you, Anna, then. Oh, Al Gray, hell yeah. Babi. Ancient Egyptian deification of the Hamadryas baboon. Oh, Beethoven and Tommy Dorsey on the right there. The blue... Oh my fucking god.
Is Genghis here?
The blue eyes white baboon, Genghis and Karis. God damn it. One of the most powerful tromboner cards, the blue eyes white baboon is a representation of the treble clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas baboon. Yeah, the Babi's real, yeah. Dick slide hide. Alright. Alright, we got Bach, we got Rudd, and a glissando card. Ooh, that's a nice little music term. A glissando is a slide from one tone to another. The trombone is one of the few instruments capable of performing a true smooth glissando. Cello can too. Every string can. I don't know what this game's fucking talking about. Don Drummond and a hot dog. Yum, are these beefy treats? Beefy question mark. Question mark. Treats. Sandwiches. Or something else entirely. No one knows for sure, but one thing's for certain. They're every composer's favorite treat. Yeah, it's fucking gorilla hot dogs. Oh no. Even if not eaten, simply holding this imbues them with power. Oh, the red eyes black baboon. Ooh. So it's the bass clef one. A pure trombone card, a treble clef card. Okay. So where's the bass clef? Because that's the dark side. Tchaikovsky. Okay. Cool. Rachmaninoff. Hell yeah. We got Glenn Miller as well. Polidoro da Caravaggio, 16th century Italian painter who painted what may be the first artistic depiction of a woman playing the trombone in the panel Apollo of the Muses from 1520. Okay. Max Tundra. Whoa, design your own card. Yo, I can cheat in this card game that doesn't exist? Okay. God, we can get so many sacks. I want to see if we can get everything right now. Let's see. Mussorgsky and Rimsky-Korsakov. Okay. By the way, music history is kind of cool if you don't have to like take it for a class. So I would encourage you, like your favorite genre of music, just take a look at its history, you know, even if it's like newer, you know, EDM, stuff like that. It's always interesting to know about how the whole genre, I guess, started and how it evolved. I'm a big music guy, you guys probably know this. Like, I love my analysis of, like, video game music, even though I'm, like, not qualified at all. I've never taken a music theory class, which I might at some point, just to know about it. Because I feel like I can, like, recognize patterns and stuff in music, but I can't really put terms to them. I'd have a field day of Final Fantasy XIV's OST. Is it good? Oh, we got the bass clef. Okay. Over on the right there. Favorite clef of the primordial baboon bassmaster Ben. I've never heard the Final Fantasy XIV soundtrack. Is there perhaps a way I could, oh, there's like a recursive card there. Is there a way I could, you know, experience that music in the game with some sort of trial? Mozart Music Storm. The Bussy card here has some highlighted letters. Let's see. Free unlimited time. Tell me more, everyone, about this trial. that spells hot dogs. The red text in the Bussy card. I think it's Debussy, by the way, but whatever. Free unlimited time, critically acclaimed. Final Fantasy XIV trial. They had to, like, disable it at some point, right? Is that right? Because of server issues? When the whole WoW thing happened with Blizzard? What a flex, having to disable your free trial because there's too many people playing. And Endwalker's release, yeah. Oh, the music card. Who the fuck is that? Trazom. Immortal guardian spirit tasked with preserving the order of the bass and treble clefs. As guardian spirit, unable to eat hot dogs, but imbued with the power of at least 10. What? Is that fucking Taboo from Smash Brothers? It's Mozart backwards. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, we're missing a card. Can we get a turd some? Let's see. Yeah, we should be able to. We literally turn him into shit. Okay. And boom. Yes, become form out of shit. Okay, so we have all the cards. Trazom shook for a second. Oh, I guess we are getting the lore now. Uh-oh. The fuck? It's a void. Of music. Okay, there's an exit button, so I'm probably missing something here. Karis mentioned the bass clef, which makes sense, because we got a treble clef thing. Oh, I have to- okay, I have to get more points. I don't like that. Alright, hello there! It's Koth time. You have done well to discover me, lad. My name is Bassmaster Ben. If you wish it, I will now share the full truth of the Trombone Champ. Sure. In the ancient days, the first lords created music. At that time, things were in harmony. But a natural discordance began to arise within the music. There were those who sought to destroy the harmony. For each positive note, there was a negative. Bass begat treble, Mozart begat Trazom. Does this story bore you? Would you like me to stop? Okay, there's more lore. The forces of order split music into two, the treble and the bass. And thus, have things stood for ages, but it's not the true way. Bobby, the first true lord, created artifacts which would allow one to control the nature of music. With these artifacts and using the proper technique, one could change the very nature of music itself. But of course, there were those who would abuse this power, and so it had to be kept secret. And of course, the seal of order is held fast by that miserable doppelganger, Trazom. Shall I not stop? Would you not like me to not continue, not stop continuing, or to not stop? You should not stop, yes. Should the bass master start from the beginning or not? No, don't start from the beginning. Great, anyways, would that have like brought you back to the start if you fucked up? Oh my god. Anyways, to seal away its power, Babby created two vessels. The toot vessel and the turd. The turd vessel. Oh, it really is toots, huh? Like, that kind of toot. Like the butt kind of toot. Okay. Each vessel was guarded by one of Bobby's children. Most likely you have already met one. Toot Master Tom guards the toot vessel, which symbolizes trouble and the power it contains. And I, Bass Master Ben, guard the turd vessel, which symbolizes bass and the power it contains. Only a true champion who fully awakens both vessels may restore music to what it once was, a free power without order. This champion is known as the Trombone Champ, for their weapon shall be the trombone, Bobby's favorite instrument. I'll repeat that for dramatic effect. The Trombone Champ! And so, this Trombone Champ would need to defeat the forces of order, which requires what the vessels grant. Additionally, this champ would need to fully ally themselves with Bobby and increase their power. The forces of order have a power level of 10. We can assume that the Trombone Champ would require the same, if not more. There are rumors of a source of power that runs through this land. Many have harnessed this power. Should you not start from the beginning or not? Fuck. No, don't start from the beginning. Wait. I just brain farted. Hold on. Yes. Don't start from the beginning. Yeah. Okay, cool. I gave you the abridged version after all. Okay, cool, cool. Oh, so I need turds now. Okay. Ah, shit. So I need more cards? Oh, fuck that. There's no, like, quick turd for all the dupes? I guess not. This is fucking stupid, guys. I'm too deep into this. You can probably tell. Quick turds are the last thing you want, yeah. God damn it. I guess it is because it's like the bass is the brown note. Like some people in chat were saying. Right? I guess so. By the way, I got plenty of time for demos. Again, this is gonna be a big stream, so. We'll take a quick break after a Trombone Champ, and then we'll come back with some demos. While I'm here, has anyone else seen Everyone or Everything Everywhere All at Once? Because I saw that on the plane and holy fuck, it's a good movie. Holy shit. You need to see it? Go see it. It's fucking amazing. Like, especially, because there's a lot of Asian representation. It is so fucking accurate how it does like generational divides in both just the expectation sets and also the language barrier. Cause the family in that's like a first gen Asian family, which it's kind of the same with me. My parents were the first gen that went to America. So like there's that divide between like the languages, right? Cause like I mostly know English. I'm trying to learn Chinese again. And it's represented super well in that movie. It's a very funny movie. There's some really good action and a lot of funny action. The sci-fi part of it is kind of weird, but it's, I guess, meant to drive the message a bit. It's just a really good fucking movie. Yeah. It's really fucking good. Recommended for fans of bagels. Sci-fi action comedy weirdcore. That's the accurate statement for that split gear. And I won't like spoil the themes just yet because that will spoil the story probably. But it is a movie that really embodies, I guess, how I view things in life. I guess one of them's like sort of focusing on what really matters, right? You know, family, friends, stuff like that, things you can control. You're gonna regret that you didn't watch it earlier, Split Gear. I am. I am super regretting it. I'm probably gonna fucking buy it, honestly, because I need to rewatch it too to like get some more out of it. Probably like one or two more times. You're a firm believer that spoilers are the only that way if they spoil slash ruin the story. Let me think about this in terms of the themes. So there's obviously like the generational divides and accepting other generations, right? I'm having this like a deep discussion during Trombone Champ, by the way. There's a good message around like how you can find value in life while also being a complete fucking mess, right? Because like one of the characters like literally says, you know, and they sort of embody the notion that like, oh, like they don't really know what they're doing through life, right? And the movie tackles that pretty well. It isn't the strongest message that they tackle, but it's done pretty well too. So I would recommend the movie if you're a complete fucking mess. Definitely, like I am. I would. Because it'll give you some things to think about, I think. Alright, back to the bass clef. Yeah. Yeah, wake up. We got plenty of turds, so... I don't like toilet humor, by the way. Just... sorry. You're never gonna get a fart with reverb here. I'm sorry. That's just how it's gonna be. I don't really think that's funny. In my personal opinion. I know, controversial take. I know. What about reverse fart reverb? So like you suck it back in? I haven't heard that. I can't say I've heard that in my life. What did you log into, Kate? What's up? How you doing? No, it was just a tangential conversation about okay, well, I'm depositing shit into a trombone, okay? Yeah. So I guess it's related to the fart with reverb conversation. Okay. Yeah, that's what's happening. Yeah. Also, hello, Kate. How you doing? Welcome. I am kind of too sophisticated for some Twitch chats. Especially of the certain fluid variety. You're just vibing? Yeah. I don't know what's going on in this game anymore. I'm just experiencing it too, so I'm probably experiencing a different form of vibing. Oh god. Speaking of fart humor. As a former trombone player, Kate says you're conflicted here. If you're a trombone player, you should get this. It's actually really good. There's custom songs you can install too. There's a mine Discord. I just played the Through the Fire and the Flames earlier. That was an absolute mess. Yeah, the game knows. Yep. Have Evan says too sophisticated for some Twitch chats. Lug Mata Rev Scarecrow. I try to control things there, you know. I try, but it gets a little too out of hand. I know when it's impossible to control. The end rapidly draws near, presuming you've met the other two servants of Bobby. You mean just putting shit in the bell of a trombone? Yeah, no. I would not recommend that. I would not want you having to go to, you know, a trombone shop, a brass shop, and have to explain that. Is Bowser a DILF? Absolutely. Absolutely. Is that up for debate? I don't think so. Character, servant of Bobby. Okay, so we need more turds. Come on. Yeah, I was there, Split Gear. I was there. Wait, that's a thing you can enable? Hold on. Yeah, it's a character. Hold on, 1 second. The fuck? Okay. I think there's more things to unlock, so if we're not done with the story by the end of this, then I'll have to leave it for next time. Let's try this though, let's see. Yeah, Bowser's an actual dad, yeah. Literally. Okay, the old gray mare. Let's play this one. A professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. True facts from this game. Oh, nice mask. Horse songs. This background's tripping me out. Ah, shit. There we go. A trumpet mute. Oh yeah, a mute. There's mutes for like cellos too. We don't call those like plungers though. But yeah, those are definitely trumpet plungers. Definitely. Okay, so let's go back. This game is dense. With shit. I think I've heard someone call that a plunger. I'm pretty sure. Back when I was in orchestra for like years and years and years. Decades. This chest clicking's getting kind of old. Game a little bit. Getting a little bit old. Okay, so here's the red key. Okay, so we have both keys now. At least two of the keys. If there's more, maybe. Amazing, all is silence. Now go forth, fulfill thy destiny, and leave me alone to rest. I need a power level of 10. Power level. Okay, so Trazom. I don't think I go here just yet, probably, because I need to put the keys in something. Yeah, okay, so not just yet. What the fuck do we do next? Actually, hold on. I'm gonna wait a little bit here. Because I did that last time. Oh, this hat's kinda getting kinda stuffy. My hair looks awful, by the way. I'm sorry. I actually cut my hair a bit, but I fucked up a bit with the bangs. So it doesn't look as good as it usually does. Okay, so Trazom has nothing. Cutting your own bangs is hard. Yeah. I feel that. I used to have pretty good ones before I snipped them off because I got pissed because it was touching my eyebrows. Have any guidance, friend? Ah, what is that smell? It's an ancient smell. One I have not smelt for many, many years. The smell of the champ, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, what the hell is this? Wait. Fuck. Hello? Sir?
Greetings, noble tromboner. Thank you for summoning me. My name is Will. Maybe some things are best kept secret for now. I'll assume you summoned me on purpose and we're just mindlessly clicking the chaos candle. Well, what say you, noble tromboner?
Yes, I'll become the champ. Yeah. Yeah, I know what the trombone champ is.
I need magic to do so, and my magic requires sacrificing tromboner cards. What does my magic require you to sacrifice tromboner cards, you ask? Best not to ask questions like this, just go with the flow.
Okay. Okay, I'll give you those. The fuck? You don't trust cutting your own hair? I've cut my own hair because of COVID. I just haven't been to a hairdresser at all since like 2019. And honestly, like, I'm kind of proud that I've like kept my hair in like a good state relatively since then. Okay, so this is gonna give me a bunch of extra trombones, I guess. How much more of this is there? Because I do want to get the demos at this point. I'm just wondering now. Because the demos are very important to me, for sure. Maybe I'll let Chad decide. If they wanna get to the end of this. What do y'all think? You're down for either? You have to get all the horns, okay. Gotcha. Are you gonna ask for all uniques? Let's see. Okay, I guess you are. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Let's continue this another time and just finish this out, because I do want to get to the demos really badly. So that's what we're gonna do. Interesting game. I don't know what's going on with this lore, but I guess we'll find out soon. Here's the credits. What are playtesters? Lots of playtesters. This is good and silly, but you're also hyped for demos. Yeah, I want to make sure I get through a good amount of them, because there's some really fucking good ones I want to check out. So. Alright. I didn't hear any strong opinions otherwise, so I'm going to go ahead and do my own thing. Alright. So. Thanks for watching that. That was fucking stupid. Oh my god. Let's demo. Yeah, let's fucking demo. All right, let me just go ahead and let people know I'm switching. Because I got another image to post for that one. So we're going to do Steam Next Fest demos now. We played through three of them. I'm going to finish one of them that we started last time. What's on the demo list? Okay, so we're going to finish Lunar Lux. Because I want to promote that again while people are actually here, arguably. People arguably are here. I don't know why I said arguably, but well, people are here, that's what I meant. And then we have the list that was submitted by people in the Discord. Let's see here. So those were, let me see here, and suggestions. I believe it was Inculinati. It's like a strategy game. In Stars and Time, I believe, is also another one. I think Karis gave me that one. Slowpoke gave me the first one. And Crimson recommended Vengeful Guardian Moonrider. So we're going to do those. And then there's like a whole bunch of other ones I want to try and do. So we'll get to those. As I feel like it, I think. Camera is out of focus. But yeah, let me see here. So thanks. Tromboning is done for now. Switching to Steam Next Fest Indie Game Demos. Link stream, as I should. There we go. All right, cool. Cool. All right. Let's see here. So we did that. I'm going to go ahead and ping the Discord again. There we go. And let's go ahead and get the show on the road. All right. There we go. Okay, cool. So let's boot up Lunar Lux again. Let me switch to my other scene here. Let's see. Give me 1 second, actually. I need to set this up. What's going on with chat recently? My friends in chat. what's been happening even in the world? I don't even know. I'm so detached with like mainstream news. Oh, TwitchCon is happening, right? Let's talk about TwitchCon. So at TwitchCon there is this like foam pit. Let me pull up an image of the foam pit. Yeah, fun times in the TwitchCon foam pit, I guess. But yeah, there was a foam pit that they just had, like, just there. For some reason, like, right here. And I guess, like, someone was, like, in the circles in the center, right, for some reason. I don't know, like, what the deal was there, really, but... like, something was going on. It was set up by Intel and Lenovo. Oh, okay. So... someone, it's a Twitch influencer, so I'm not gonna name them, whatever, I don't fucking care. So someone, like, was in the center there, right? And then they basically... oh, it's a wipeout battle game with sticks, and you push the other person off. Yeah, so they, like, jumped into it, I'm pretty sure, and then, like, the floor, or, like, the base of this foam pit was, like... solid fucking concrete, I'm pretty sure. Like, there was no padding at all at the bottom. So, understandably, what happens with that is you fall down there at a high velocity, you land on your back, you break your back in two places. Yeah, that's what happened, and you get sent to the hospital. There was padding? Hold on. Solid concrete padding, okay. Yeah. So, if this was set up by Intel, I'm assuming they signed a waiver, like, whoever was participating in this shit, right? Because, like, they always have that. So, they're definitely not getting sued. At least in typical ways, potentially. But, it just sucks. Like, they should have known better. You know, like, even if you sign a waiver, you have to make sure that people that you're, that are doing things in your venue are safe, right? Like, even if there's a waiver, because, first of all, if you want to care about this brand image, right? And second of all, like, just, why? How dumb are you to, like, just not put padding there? You think all that foam is gonna, like, just stop a fall, you know? Like, what exactly happened, right? I just don't get it. I just don't get how this, something like this could happen. They did it and said, don't jump off. There's a class action and a few other people got hurt bad. And apparently another normie fractured her tailbone falling the wrong way. Ugh, yeah. Yeah. I guess it's just an unfortunate, like, situation, right? Like, there's not really, I guess there's fault on both sides, but it just sucks. So that's one thing that happened at TwitchCon, I guess. Fun times. Would I ever go to TwitchCon? I don't fucking know, honestly. Like, I don't know. Yeah, if you're gonna say, like, don't jump off, why make your game have your opponent fall off? Like, what's the difference between falling and jumping off? I just don't get it. In like that context, it's weird. Why am I permanently pissed? What the fuck is this? Hold on, something weird happened with my program. There we go. I can't switch back to my happy expression. It's glitched out. What the fuck? Hold on one second. Is the hotkey screwed up? Yeah, Luke Angi. Okay, hold on. Let me reload this. Let me boot up Lunarlux in the meantime. Hold on. Yeah, you gotta focus on, like, again, even with the waiver, right? Even with the waiver. It's all about safety. That's where it should be at all times. Like, come on. I think TwitchCon's a bit of a mess, really. Like, they don't... It seems like their panels didn't go too well. And other things like that. And everyone I've, like, talked to, right, about TwitchCon has been like, okay, you go for, like, marketing, right? You know? You go to market yourself and, like, you know... Right, like... Yeah, you have to network, they call it. Like, network, right? Quote, unquote. And I'm just like, I don't know, like, yeah, it's a rubbing elbows and networking con, right? Like, I know networking's important, right? I know it's important, but, like, I feel like, okay, I guess I'm not happy today. This program's not having it. Let me try something. It's really weird. Okay. Reset the hotkey. For this. Okay, different hotkey? No, the first expression just glitched out. What the fuck? It just switches back for some reason. Okay, I actually fixed it. There we go. That's what it was. Okay, sorry about that. It's like KatsuCon for cosplayers, just get drunk and make connections. Yeah. I mean, like, I feel like you shouldn't go to these things with the expectation to like, get connections out of it, right? Like, you should just go to have fun, right? But, like, I've heard multiple people, like, say, like, oh, I gotta go to make connections, right? And I'm like, I don't think that should be your first focus, right? Even if it's, like, smart for your business, quote-unquote. I'm just, like, not really down with that kind of thing. Maybe it's because I do this for a hobby. That might be, like, the difference there. Kate says, I know when I used to do gymnastics as a kid, the foam pit was at least 2 feet. Yeah, 2 feet is about right, yeah. For, like, a fall like that. Or just a fall. Yeah.